Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to paint Diya in a simplest way. Since Diwali is coming, everybody loves to light the house with Diyas. So here there are a few small tiny Diyas with me, and you'll be seeing that I have painted this Diya with white, so that whatever color you put on this, your color will stand properly. So I am using fevicryl paint, acrylic colors. So just dip my brush into this white paint and just randomly go over my Diya. A little bit your hands will get dirty, so no problem with that. Just randomly go over the Diya. You don't need to put water. The inside part also painted white. And there it is. Your white Diya is ready. Now these four Diyas, they are painted white. Now I'll be using aquarelli color. One is pink and orange. I'll paint them. Now you can see why I said that before painting we should use white color. See that this Diya is fully completed with pink color. So right now I am done with my painting of the Diyas. Now I'll be using glitter, silver and gold on top of this. It's a Rangila glitter. It's easily available in the market. I'll just put this on top of this Diya. this is it. I'll be using gold. And in this way, I'll be doing the rest of the diyas. Well, the diyas are ready. They are all looking beautiful. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you soon.